isolate yourself. Even in a crowd of people, you're alone. We should be together.
I must admit, I found our conversation stimulating. Your insight and intelligence, fresh and unexpected. In other circumstances, I would be willing to spend time in your company. To continue and to share knowledge and ideas. But I have a home and a spouse on Vulcan. I have a mission and colleagues who depend on me.
Shit.
I do not have a complete understanding.
Kind of fucked him up a little bit.
But I believe that if you truly care for me, you will not pursue this course of action.
Oh, holy shit! That almost worked, too.
Your communicator will function now.
Tuvok to Voyager.
Go ahead, Tuvok.
I'm ready to return. Stand by.
Systems are coming back online.
Acknowledge, Tuvok. Standing by.
Oh!
Consider this. Your feelings toward me may be evidence of a deeper need. A more profound loneliness than you are willing to admit. Why don't you call for a replacement? Let another occupy this task. Attempt for a time to live among your own kind.
Logically, that would be the best thing to do.
Yes.
Perhaps I will.
No! Shit.
Security Chief's log, stardate 50471.3. The remaining damage to the ship was easily repaired, and we soon left Morena's nebula behind. Voyager is back on course, and I have resumed my normal routine.
Kalto was beyond human understanding. Not entirely.
Whoa, I got tossed forward.
Ensign, I failed.
Oh.
Complexity of your
shit.
I apologize for my lack of consideration. Don't worry about it, too. Apology accepted.
Nice! Oh!
Won't this take years to learn? It really deep.
Damn!
No, no. But, thank you.
Uh-oh. Aww. Okay. Get one, Ace. Get one. Oh. Oh. Oh my gosh. You got that one? There you go. Just barely missed. Teammate are going over there. I went back.
Hydrazine gas levels at 112 parts per million. Begin evacuation.
Oh my gosh. Whoa. No. Okay. Shit, I blocked it a little bit. Okay. Oh, you bitch. I thought I was gonna get a really good hit on that. Shit. Sent it back. Oh, I was fighting them all. Watch it. Oh, damn. Watch it. Jesus. Oh.
Hey, take it easy.
Fucking hate it when it goes down like that. Got that? Maybe? Oh. Nice. Damn. Oh.
The signature's on Medea.
Medea? I thought we moved beyond this thing.
If they shot us down, we'd be sure we need to find a hiding place.
What is it?
Life forms. 50 meters from here. They're coming this way.
Let's go.
There's another group in this direction. We're surrounded.
Let's take cover. We'll have to fight.
No! Both of us missed. Jeez.
Harry's clarinet solo was okay. I could have done about $2 reading a book of poetry, but the highlight of the evening was definitely Captain Jenkins portraying the dying swan.
I know that dance when I was 6 years old.
Okay, I was gonna say, immediately for the goal. Oh fuck, sorry, I was hoping to land like next to you, not on you, in front of you.
Yep.
Nice. No fucks were given. Took it and put it in. Oh. Thank you. Oh my gosh. Okay, teammate got that. No, I missed that. Goddamn. Holy shit. Nice. Nice. See you hit. See him flying in there anyway. Oh shit. Okay. Wasn't expecting that. Oh. Awesome. I hit the one guy out of the way. I don't know if he was going to be able to do anything to begin with. Boop. Shit. What the hell are you doing, Stardust? My god. Oh, you bastard. Wouldn't have hit it anyway, though. I missed it. Oh, right over my head. Damn! Sorry, I should have realized you were going to be there. Damn. Oh, I almost blocked that. Whoa, I thought I... Jesus Christ. It was a fucking little bit away from the front end of my car.